both abandoned once certain futures on dangerous streets and taken in by murderers. Doubt spared your life all those years ago, but I was taught a lesson that you still haven't learned. Some will stay with you, even in the void.
Give it to me. I don't have time for this.
Time repeats in the same unending patterns.
4,000 years ago, this knife cut my name away. Forgotten forever.
You know what it's like to lose one name and live with another.
We are all made by the things that are taken from us.
I've seen the people you've twisted with your poisonous magic. You know what I want. You know I'm coming for you.
I know more than most. I know that time is bleeding into itself around you. I know that you have felt it, and you are searching for the places where the world has broken against the void. I know that doubt is dead where you left him on your ruined ship, and you will carry that knife with you to face me at the black center of all things.
Why are you doing this? Why are you talking to me now?
I'm here because you are different. The void has found you through the cracks in your broken life. And when you cut me out of it, what will remain? What will you leave behind when you walk away?
What does the outsider want from me?
Doubt.
Is he really gone? I have the knife. I need to get back to the dreadful wheel. Streets should be crawling with guards by now. Nothing I can't handle.
Thank you.
bones, broken rocks. Not us. Find small places. Slip down for a sight and nibble. Fingers clutching shiny bone.
Cienfuegos, murder solved. Administrator Jacoby accused of killing.
Thank you.
I watched the fires burn all night. Smoke blocking out the stars. Water hissing as the hull of my old ship blackened around his body. Dowd, gone at last. How many tried to kill you and came no closer than I did all those years ago? How much coin was on your head, old man? Now no one but the Void can collect. For years, I imagined the Outsider offering me his mark. Instead, he's given me the knife that made him. A weapon that can surely unmake him as well. I can't begin to understand his motives, but I know what Dowd wanted. And if he's got to wander the Void forever, maybe I can give him some measure of peace by ending this. As the dreadful whale burned to cinders, did the Outsider laugh or just watch? Same as me. It's as fine a pyre as I could make. Farewell, Dowd. I'll finish what you started. I had that ship for years, and it burned away in hours. Dowd is dead, and Megan Foster died with him. One of the Eyeless, a painter and pharmacist, stole information about how to enter the Void. His name was Cienfuegos, and he was obsessed, just like the rest of them. But he went too far. Before the Eyeless killed him, he sent what he'd stolen to the curator of the Royal Conservatory. Maybe she could have helped him. He never found that out. The curator is gone, but whatever Cienfuegos sent her is still there. The Abbey of the Everyman has taken over. They've sent overseers and oracular sisters to search the place for heresy. I need to find whatever's left of the pharmacist's archive before they tear the conservatory apart. Some minds get fixed on one thing and never find a way out. Cienfuegos wanted to see the Void. Well, maybe he's seen it now. Only the Outsider knows how long the Eyeless have kept their hideout a secret. I'll find out where it is. Even the Oracular Order is here. That's strange. They almost never leave their chapels. Months ago, the conservatory closed with barely a warning. The Abbey is only just finding out what black magic was being practiced inside.
For years, we planned jobs just like the bank. Watching houses from rooftops, stealing keys, bribing servants. Sharpening our blades as we waited for the right moment. You were proud of what we could do. I knew that much. I never told you about my time in Karnaca. How I came to Dunwall. How the Outsider marked me. And made me the man I was. As I look out on the water for the last time, I know none of that matters. Who I thought I was will end with me. All that will be left of me.
I'll finish what you started, Doc.
You were the best I ever taught. Your betrayal was expected. For the lives we led then. choice but to turn against me. But now, I find myself counting on you again. You have what you need. You will find out what to do. It's time, Billy. We kill the outsider. Remove this terrible power from the world. Everything we did. And everything it did to us. I could have died 100 bloody ways. But in the end, here I am. On your ship. Sipping your last good whiskey. That's not so bad. Thank you, Billy. And farewell.
A fine day's work, brother. We need only record the heretical text we burned today, and our task is complete. Now, where's that ledger?
Here, on the bench. But don't worry. I already noted all of the burned books. We should see if Sister Rosewood needs a hand, though. She discovered.
There's nothing I can save from that fire. It's all ashes. I need to check that ledger and see if what I want is still here.
Bizarre cures for impotence? I tell you, I've seen enough take one mandrake root recipes to last a lifetime.
No, this was different. Sister Rosewind saw the archive's hiding place in a vision. She seemed deeply disturbed by what was in it, from what Brother Diaz told me. He heard her whisper, "This could destroy the Abbey."
What? Stop this talk. It is nearing blasphemy.
Hey, over here.
What do you want?
It's Mylani. He went into that building with the red poster over there. Said he wanted to check for something real quick-like. Well, that was hours ago, and he's not back. And with overseers crawling all over the place, I just know something bad happened.
You look tough. Why don't you go check on him?
Can't. Promised I'd stay put right here, out of harm's way. Lon says we can't risk us both getting hurt. Especially if... Please. Can you just go check on him for me? I'll make it worth your while. Did you find my Lonnie yet? Ugh, my eyes are burning!
Are we not brothers? That is what I should have said. Now I feel remorse. It will bother me all the night.
The streets are closed on Abbey orders.
Thank you. place. It's the Abbey. Never met it. These people gotta listen. They never do. It drives me mad.
Open up! We know you're in there. Surrender, and we won't harm you for entering a quarantined area.
We'll just deliver you to the void.
Open the door! Open the cursed door!
Calm yourself. You can't stay in there forever.
Do you think he escaped through a back exit?
It's a bar. He's probably drunk and passed out. You know how these blasphemous rats seek out sin.
Last warning! Open up or we blow the damn door open! That sounded like broken glass.
At least I have a job, which is more than he can say.
Huh?
What's going on?
It sounded like broken glass.
I'll be right back.
Whoa. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna find some way to get some money. I'm not supposed to make a living around here.
What was that?
Please. I'm sorry. He didn't make it. But I found this letter with him. Thought you might want it.
No. Lonnie, thank you. What am I gonna do without him? Oh, my poor Lonnie.
ravenous food.
Thank you. Imperial. A peaceful old age of brandy and cigars. That's what I want. Customers coming in from that district anymore. I hope the quarantine is lifted soon.
Oh, you made me jump. It's been a long time since anyone came in through that door. You're armed to the teeth. You look like you drive a hard bargain. I best be on my guard. It's all yours. Enjoy. Nice doing business with you. As soon as I save enough coin, I'm retiring to Calero. A peaceful old age of brandy and cigars. That's what I want. Oh, don't see many customers coming in from that district anymore. I hope the quarantine is lifted soon. Come back next time you need something. back. Take a look around. Check back later, then. Welcome back. Take a look around. Don't see many customers coming in from that district anymore. I hope the quarantine is lifted soon. You look like you drive a hard bargain. I best be on my guard.
Observatory visitors. What kind of items they asked for? Now it's all weapons and trinkets. coming from that district anymore. I hope the quarantine is worth the change.
Be on my guard.
sounded like broken glass.
Thank you.
Unanimous in minds, death in their minds. Armies of us in streets, in sewers, all fear us. Bite, 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 bite!
It's all diary scribbles and rhymes. Nothing useful. Sister Rosewind is keeping documents in the curator's office. I need to find them.
Thank you. Someone there.
Let's see. Someone there.
I don't know, but I saw her crawl out.
scattered beams, take tatters to nest, scent of candles, spice, quiet. All books make best beds.
Thank you. Thank you.